So there's a couple, a boy and a girl, in the back seat of that car on the top of this parking garage, and I'm the only other person up here. Wonder what they're doing. Maybe I should not stick around to find out. Started the dishwasher. Getting back to poker feels good, but a little bit strange. I mean, it's been so long since I really played. And then you got the COVID situation with the plexiglass and the masks. But it's Saturday, definitely the best day to play while things are all slow for this pandemic stuff. So today, I'm going back to Aria.
Hanging on your every word. That's why I'm hanging on. I'm still here hanging on your every word.
As you saw in yesterday's vlog, I came down to the strip, rode the boosted board around, played poker, made a vlog of it, met up with Lady Trooper, then we walked to the strip and made a live stream on her channel, did a live stream that brought us back to Cosmo to play Bubble Craps. By the time we got home, it was like midnight, then we had a snack, and then I edited until like 4:30 in the morning to get the vlog up today. I forgot. This vlogging thing is hard.
When you're all worn out, I'll take your hand and sit with you. When you're crashing down, the west with you. When I'm all worn out, you do the same for me. No, it's true. When we're down and out, together through the cold snow. It's true. Together through.
So I want to talk a little bit about poker. Well, not just poker, but my relationship with poker. See, before I started vlogging, I was just playing poker. And my life was very different. I didn't spend time shooting and editing video. And as far as the poker went, everything was okay. You know, It went through ups and downs. There were some really great times. And then I started making YouTube videos.
That's why I'm hanging on. I'm still here hanging on your every word. That's why I'm hanging on. I'm still here hanging on your every word.
So once I started making YouTube videos, then of course I had the idea to move to Las Vegas to play poker and make YouTube videos. And if you've watched this vlog for a while, or if you've gone back and watched from the beginning, you've seen the struggles. You know, you've seen the bankroll go up and down, you've seen me deal at the Link, you saw me wait tables at Maggiano's. But at the end of the summer, 2016, the Link was closing the poker room, so my job was ending. But the YouTube channel started taking off at the same time, and things changed. I was making daily vlogs, a video every day. And even though I may not have been the best at it, I wanted the video to be cool. I wanted to have cool shots. I wanted Las Vegas to be the background. Editing videos takes a lot of time. Shooting videos takes a lot of time. And I guess the point is, it left no time for poker. I know in nearly every vlog you would see me go out to the strip to play poker, but I never would talk about the hours. I never would talk about what time it was. I mean, occasionally I would talk about what time it was on one end of the session, but not usually. I wouldn't speak of the time on both ends of the session. Point is, I was playing an hour and a half, 2 hours a day, because I needed time to edit the vlog and I was working myself to death. So my results in poker are, as a result, they're valid. But as a telling result, I don't want to call them invalid as a telling result, because they are valid in that they do tell something. I just don't think you guys knew what it was. What it was telling is that I was spending zero time playing poker, and all of my time, not zero, but 2 hours a day, like, you can't even get a result from that. You can't get a result playing 500 hours of poker a year. So I feel like there's unfinished business. But then, you know, my life took another sudden turn. Things changed even more. I mean, now I'm in love. I live with the beautiful lady Trooper.
You smile and tell me you'll be here. It's true, when we're down and out, together through. Together through each coming year. That's why I'm hanging on. I'm still here hanging on your every word. That's why I'm hanging on.
And so now I'm talking reboot. Playing poker and vlogging is going to require me to stay up later and wake up earlier than ever before. It's going to be harder than it ever was. But I'm the Trooper.
I'm still here hanging on your every word.